Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome to Emnix Plays Stardew Valley. If you have ever played a game similar to Harvest Moon, really Harvest Moon's the only game that's similar to this, you would be pretty familiar with Stardew Valley. And once we get into the game, you would recognize, you know, the mechanics immediately, I would assume. Stardew Valley, for those of you who don't know, is sort of like a farming RPG simulator kind of thing. I think it would be better once we go into it, for us, once we play around with it, to figure it out. The game itself is created by a developer by the name of Concerned Ape. And he's been working on it for quite a long time. I think it was like 3 or 4 years already, and now it is finally out. I'm a little late, you know, to the show. The game was released on February 26, 2016, and is now March 20th. But even so, I've been dying to play it. I've actually been trying to hold back from picking up this game, because I felt like once I started playing this, I would drop everything else. That's kind of my personality, but I couldn't hold back anymore. I've been dying to play Stardew Valley. And now it's time. So let's get into it. New game. Name. Well, the name is gonna be Emnix. Farm name. Emnix. Bag of dicks? No. What should we name our farm? Oh no! I'm gonna be stuck here for a long time. Emnix. Shoot, I haven't thought about what I want to farm, call my farm. Oh no, this is like the hardest part of the game. Emnixia. Amnesia. Amnesia farm. You know what? Fuck it. Dank farm. It's a dank farm. Fuck you all. That's my name. It's a dank farm. What's my favorite thing? The dank kush. Animal preference has got to be a dog, you know? Fuck y'all cat lovers. It's a dog, alright? Puppies are the shit. Skin color? I don't know. I can be like purple and shit? Let's just pick like a plain color, I don't know. There. Hair. Oh, I want some sick hair. Yeah. Can I pick hair color too? Oh damn. Yeah, I'm going for like the silver color. All right. The eye color I really don't care about. I don't know. Let's make it like blue. All right, it looks weird. There. Pants color. Go with some stylish blue jeans. We are farmers after all. Alright, looking good. What hairstyle do I want? I haven't really thought about it. There's so many. No, we're gonna go with the hairstyle that looks like Cloud. It's like we're in Final Fantasy. Oh man, I'm gonna have a beard? Is it like an unshaven version? You know what? I'm gonna pick the beard. Oh, we look so dank! Deserving of our dank farm. Dankest farm. There you go. I figured out the name of our farm. It's gonna be the dankest farm. Our favorite thing is gonna be overconfidence. Overconfident. No E. Over. Favorite. Confidence. That's our favorite thing. And for those of you who don't know what I'm referring to, you should watch the Darkest Dungeon playthroughs. And those of you who do watch, you should know overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. All right, let's go. So for those of you who are worried that I'm gonna stop making videos for the other video series, just to let you know, I still will be doing it. And for my very special grandson. So this is our grandfather. Looks like Santa Claus. I want you to have the sealed envelope. Oh. Why is it so slow? No, no. Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. I have to read this slow. Look how slow this is. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest.
XX years later. Joja, join us. Thrive. Work, rest.
This is some big brother shit right here. Look at that. Everyone gets cameras. Smile, you're with Joja. Terminated. Hey, there's us. Life's better with Joja. There's a skeleton over there. Oh, something's happening. I fell asleep. Yo, this is actually like my work. Everyone's in a cubicle. Oh, there's our letter. Can I just close it? Put it back? No? I have to read it?
Dear Emnix, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people in nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy, Dankest Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to that old guy for me, will ya?
How do y'all like my my old man voice? Pretty good, right? Pretty good. I think it's pretty good. Alright, so we're taking a bus to the Dankest Farm in Stardew Valley. It's right across the town from the Dankest Dungeon, I believe. Alright, I'm excited to play, but as I was saying earlier, hey, look, there's a little bird. Hello, little bird. Oh, I expected the bird to get shot or something. It's like, turns out Stardew Valley is actually a horror, it's a horror game. Hello, you must be Emnix, and you must be Robin. I'm Robin, okay, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. Okay, as I was trying to say, Path of Exile, Darkest Dungeon, we will still be playing it, for sure. This is just another game we will have in the rotation. This is Dankest Farm. Nice. Look, all that dank kush right there. Oh, look at him. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Okay. And here we are, your new home. Oh, I guess this is our house. Is that Grandpa? Oh no, this is Lewis. Ah, the new farmer. Grandpa says hi. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. Aren't we in Stardew Valley? I guess it's a town in the valley. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Okay. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little bit more apt, though. Rude. Don't listen to her, Emnix. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Oh yeah, she's a carpenter. Humph. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Alright. Well, good luck. Thank you, Mayor Lewis. What now? I'm assuming it's morning. Saving. Your progress has been saved. Alright. So I am out of bed. Oh! Okay, so if I right click, WASD is run, shift is walk, WASD is run, okay, and right click is to check. Oh, I picked up a bowl, can be placed inside your house. Oh, and if I left click, I can move my stuff. Okay. What's this? Parsnip seeds, new journal entry. You receive 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started, Mayor Lewis. Alright, cool. Okay, I can't check this. Gonna check my rug. Oh, no. I just kind of walk into bed, huh? Alright. Oh. Select channel. Weather report. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source of weather, news, and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful, sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller. Welcome to Welwick's Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. Living off the land. Welcome to Living off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. This one's for all you greenhorns out there. Chop wood and search for wild forage to earn some cash while waiting on your first harvest. That's it, huh? Can I look outside? Can I move this painting? Can I move the window? Oh, you can do all sorts of crap. That's cool. Can I move the chimney? No, I cannot move the chimney. Alright, let's get out of here. So I have a mailbox. You don't have any mail. Oh, I can put stuff in here. Okay, no, I don't wanna, no. Okay, so I can, this is a hoe, this is an axe, this is a pickaxe. Cut grass into hay. Dig and till soil. So if I use a scythe here, I can cut away grass. Oh, and there's energy down here, so I lose energy while doing this. Makes sense. Okay, what does the pickaxe do? I'm gonna assume that it breaks rocks. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. I'm gonna be in this game for a long time. Used to water crops. Okay, stone. A common material with many uses in crafting and building. Fiber, raw materials sourced from plants, and coal. I got coal. Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna... And what about axe? I'm assuming it's to chop this wood. Yes. Okay, so maybe... What about the hoe? Oh, okay. So I can like... So say I have 15 parsnip seeds. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... like this. And then... 6. 3, 4, 5... 2, 3, 4, 5... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! What's this? So this is the journal. Getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil, then use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. So I kind of played this part, so I have a good idea. It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. I think I can press the escape button. Yeah, and I get all sorts of different menus. I haven't really checked these menus, so I'll go through them real quick. So we have the inventory. We have skills. So these are our different sort of farming skills. Farming, mining, foraging. Fishing and combat. We have social. So these are the people that we know. So there's Lewis. And Robin. And I think you can develop like a relationship with them. That's what the hearts are for. I don't know what this is. Birthday, I think. There's a map. There's all sorts of places you can go to. Just here. There's a wizard's tower. There's something I don't know. There's the mines. The Joja Mart. The blacksmith. The fish shops. The map's pretty big. And then there's crafting. Okay, so we can basically make stuff for our farm. Collections. So you can collect a bunch of items. And auto run, show portraits. Do we want to auto run? Does it reduce energy? I wonder. Show portraits, show merchant portraits. Always show tool hit location. Okay. There's more stuff in here. I haven't even looked at these yet. All right. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I kind of want to keep that, don't I? Yeah, I want to keep this. Able to select stuff when I stop moving. Okay. So in our journal, wherever that was, here, we should get ourselves introduced. Yeah, cultivate and harvest the parsnip. So we planted the seeds already. So now we just gotta wait. Okay, now, do I lose energy for running around? Doesn't look like it. Now it's 11 a.m. So our day's like almost half over. So we should go, you know, go explore. Oh wait, before we plant, we need to water our stuff. So let's use our watering can. Water all this. Water you, and you. Alright, so now we have the 15 seeds ready. Let's get out of here. 188 energy. We are running out of energy. What's this? No, I don't want to water it. Bus stop, Pelican Town. So here's the bus stop. I want to go home. There's the minecart. Out of order. This bus to Calico Desert is out of service. Can I like... Okay, never mind. There's a flower there. Can I take it? Whoa, I got a daffodil and a dandelion. a traditional spring... Wait, where's my items? A traditional spring flower that makes a nice gift. This one, not the prettiest flower, but the leaves make a good salad. Plus 25 energy, plus 10 health. Yeah, that's pretty cool. What's that? Leek. A tasty relative of the onion. More energy. Cool, cool. Can I put some stuff here? Oh, so we have no inventory, basically. Alright. Who are you? Harvey, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Alright. I perform regular checkups and medical procedures for all the residents of Pelican Town. It's rewarding work. Do you get paid well? I hope you'll find your own work equally rewarding in time. Okay. Hello, Harvey. So now, did the introductions get increased? 3 out of 28 people greeted. Okay, cool. So let's greet all the people. And you are Jody. Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay, I'm Jody. It's a quiet little town, so it's very exciting when someone new moves in. Having a farmer around could really change things. Really. Caroline, hello, you must be Emnix, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. My husband runs the general store here, and have you met my daughter Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. I have not. Now I have 2 daffodils. Oh, I can cut this shit. Can I like eat a leek? Wait, I don't understand. Eat this leek. Yes. Did I get energy? Oh, I did! Cool. Mixed seeds. There's a little bit of everything in here. Plant them to see what grows. Oh, okay. Can I check other people's mail? I cannot. Oh, fine. What about their garbage? Maybe? Oh. Before I do anything, I should take some of this fiber and stone and all that, and I should go sell it. So let's go back to town real quick. Or let's go back home. It's already 3:40. Ugh. Haven't even done anything yet. Oh, this is the bus stop. 4:00. Why does time go so fast? Okay, so if I went like this... No. Like this? Oh, okay. And stone? Okay, so we'll sell those. Okay, let's look around. Okay, let's go do our introductions. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so I'm assuming this is the hospital. Clinic hours 9 to 3. So it's closed now. Okay, this is the calendar. Lewis's birthday, Haley's birthday, Vincent's birthday, Egg Festival, Pam's birthday, Shane's birthday, Emily's birthday, Pierre's birthday. Yeah, okay. Who are you? Oh, that's right. I heard someone... Oh, this is a daughter. She's the purple one. I heard someone new was moving into the old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. Would you like a daffodil? You brought me a present? Thanks. You are welcome. Who are you? Hi, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Okay. Not much of a talker. 7 out of 28 people greeted. So... What's that? Abigail is single. So apparently you can romance them. Hello, it's nice to meet you. So this one's Leia. You picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely. Would you like a daffodil? Here you go. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Do I get anything out of it? I think this means I romanced them. Right? Anyways. Can I... Whoa. Backpack upgrade, 24 slots. Not now. I don't have money. Hey, it's Mr. Emnix, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. A little agriculture could really inject new life into the local economy. So he'll buy my shit. Come back when Pierre's tending the shop. Okay. Oh, this place is so big. Alright. Shane, I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Oh, this guy. Hey, stop that. Yuck. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around. Alright, Alex. Alright. What about here? Can I go in? Okay. Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear Evelyn. You can call me Granny if you like. Alright. Humph, it's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way, now buzz off. Humph. Okay. Books. Cookies for every season. Can I read it? Not much to interact with, but that's alright. Are we close to done with your... Okay, 13 out of 28 introduced. Gotta find everybody. Joja Cola, fuel your life. Join us, thrive. Joja Mart. Alright. Joja Cola, wallpaper. Parsnip seeds. All kind of stuff. So this is basically the grocery store. Welcome to Joja Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to be a Joja member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Okay. Is anyone here? Joja Diet, low-fat beans in a sugar-free sauce. White fungus soda. That sounds disgusting. Extreme chips with inferno sauce. Carbo cones. Tasty little cone-shaped snacks that will fill your stomach bag. Okay. Alright. It's getting late. 7:30 p.m. But not exactly time for bed. So let's keep looking around. It's locked. Open 9 to 4. Aw. Okay, it looks like a lot of things are closed at this point. We can see if anybody is outside, and if they are not, we will head home, do some stuff, and go to bed. Shoot, that was like a really fast day. What's this? Tombstones? Is this a graveyard? Our beloved Mona. It's old and faded. Vupan dunyu du p- what? Today na du small vu lono zol yen huat. I don't understand. Sewers. Can I actually go down into the sewers? It's locked. Okay. 8:40 p.m. Getting a little late. It's locked. It's locked. Okay, so basically everybody's gone to bed. Makes sense. Yeah, it doesn't look like anyone's around anymore. Okay. Let's head back. Wherever back is. Oh, is this our farm? This looks like it. Oh god. How do we get back though? Oh my god. Okay. This place is so... I just want to go home. Your axe isn't strong enough to break the stump. Okay. Okay, it looks pretty darn dark. But let's put away this stuff and let's go to bed. 10 o'clock and we wake up at 6. That's 8 hours of sleep. You know, that sounds about right. Good night. Go to sleep for the night. We're pretty high on energy though. But okay, first of spring, year one. So how the calendar works is there are 4 different seasons. Spring, summer, fall, winter, and each season is 1 month, 1 month long. And those 4 seasons make up a full year. We woke up at 6 again. We were full on energy, so I'm wondering if I could have gone to bed maybe a bit later. Okay, so we'll need to water our plants. Oops. So let's do that. We found these mysterious seeds. There's a little bit of everything here. Plant them to see what grows. So maybe we'll plant it and see what we get. Where would I put it? Haven't really thought about that. Maybe over here? Okay, I need to rearrange my inventory. So I want the scythe here, the pickaxe as number 1, the axe is number 3, the hoe is number 4, and the watering is number 5. Now I think what you can do is you can take your watering can and go to the water, and that'll refill it. Okay. And then... let's do this. And put our seed right here. And let's water it. Okay, there's our little mysterious seed. We got mail. Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierce got you covered. Stop by Pierce General Store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. That thing costs 2,000, right? Hello there. I just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you, Willy. Okay. To the beach. Visit the beach south of town before 5 p.m. Where is that? So there's a map here. I'm assuming it's right here. Okay, south of town. Okay, we do have to go there. Let's put some more of this fiber and rock in here. And let's go get reacquainted with everybody. Or, and I guess not reacquainted, but let's introduce ourselves to everybody. So we want to head towards south of town. This place, it's locked open from 9 to 3. Oh. Who are you? Shane. Oh, I think I've talked to him already. The Star Drop Saloon, food and spirits. It's locked 12 to 12. Man. It's hard figuring out the times for these places. Okay, that was the graveyard. Let's visit these places. Is anyone in here? You're not good enough friends with Haley to enter her bedroom? I guess not. You're not good enough friends with Emily to enter her bedroom. Well, when are you guys gonna come out? Super Fashion Girl Magazine. Oh, who dat? Vincent. Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. It's cool. You can come to my farm. I got candy. I shall water your plant. Alright. What's here? Somebody is here. Jody. Oh, okay. My husband Kent is a soldier working overseas. That's why he's not here right now. I know he'll come back safe once his tour is over. Need something? I'm here to satisfy you, baby. You're not good enough friends with Sam to enter his bedroom. Okay, so she has two kids, Sam and Vincent. You're coming out? Are you coming out? He's not coming out. Alright, fine. Who's that? Jazz. Hi. You seem to seem like the shy type. Oh. Pathing's a little weird here. This is... So how was your first night in the old cottage? Okay, so that's Lewis. Man, the mayor's got a nice place. It's like a little pickup truck. What's this place? Pam. Hey kid, name is Pam. Don't be a jerk and we'll get along fine. Alright. It's full of empty beer bottles. Cool, cool. This one's the Alex guy, right? The beach is a cool place to hang out and soak up some rays. Alright. Oh. We got bread from the garbage. Alright, so... This was the mom? Robin. And this one is, Abigail? Ugh, I'm not in a good mood right now. I said I'm not in a good mood, what do you want? Okay. Oh, who that? Marnie. Ah, Mayor Lewis told me about you. Or told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. You should swing by sometime. Okay. Sometimes I get new items in stock, so make sure to stop by every so often. Oh, you're gonna... this guy was willing to buy my dandelion. Okay, for 40. The bread for 60. Cool. I mean, I found it in the garbage, so I don't mind just giving or selling it. A lot of people here. This is like a recreational area or something. Caroline. I've seen wild horseradish in the forest. Who dat? Emily. Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Okay. Is that food? No. What's this? The church? Altar of Yoba. Okay. So how we're doing so far? Introductions. No wait. 18 out of 28 people greeted. To the beach. Alright, got to get to the beach before 5 PM. It is 12:30. Who is this again? Lewis. Okay. I gotta remember all these characters. Is there anything in here? No. Okay, I know that one is Alex, the jock. That one's the mayor's house. Okay, so I can press M to see the map. So I wanna go to... I haven't seen the blacksmith yet. Let's go take a look at that. What's this? The library? Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. His name is Gunther. That's a cool name. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display. That sucks. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Alright. There's a book missing here. There's a book missing here. There's a book missing here. Okay. Vincent, Miss Penny says I have to read this book before I can go play. Penny, I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Social. Penny is single, huh? Yeah, I would go for the teacher. Oh. I got your name in my book. Can I take this? No? OK. Okay. And that's the quiet girl, I think. Wow, this place really is empty. Alright, I guess they're done reading. They're going to play. Okay. And I am gonna go south to the fishing area. And how would I go about doing that? Oh, here. Who's this? Shane? Sam. Oh, hi. It's good to see you again. Okay. Sam is the guy that looks like Cloud. Okay. This is like a quest or something? Hello. Willy, ahoy there, son. Do you need to be freed? Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. Yeah, you look pretty uptight. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Can I have it? Here, what? Oh, here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. I'm like, I finally saved up enough to get a new rod, but you can have it instead. Like, why would you do that? I spent a month out there. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Okay, cool. We got a fishing rod. You received a bamboo pole. Are you going to teach me how to fish? There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old papi used to say anyways. Are you going to show me how to fish? I'm assuming I just cast my rod out there. Right? Like this? Oh, I need to have a power. Okay, wait. No. I'm assuming I have to get it in there. What happens now? Do I wait? Something happening? I'm assuming it's gonna bobble. Hit! Click to raise bar, keep behind the fish. Oh, keep behind the fish. Lower to release bar. Oh, I understand now. Oh, sardine. Oh no. This is what I'm going to be doing. Instead of farming a path of exile, I'm going to be catching fish. Alright, I caught a fish. Can I sell it? 40 gold! Yeah, baby! That was sweet! Looks like frog eggs. Let's do it again! Alright. Let's catch us the fish. This is fun. Just one more. Oh. Okay, hit. I'm assuming I have to keep the bar on this guy. Anchovy, got it. Length 2 inches. I'm gonna keep this one though. Alright, is there anything? Ooh, it's a shell. A pretty shell. A clam. Someone lived here once. What? What's this? With 300 pieces of wood, this could be fixed. Okay. It's locked. Only Elliot's friends can enter uninvited. An oyster constantly filters water to find food. In the process, it removes dangerous toxins from the environment. Can I use it somehow? No? Okay. What's this stuff? Can I chop it? What is it? No. It's like driftwood. Okay, I can't go this way. What are you? Okay. Well, nothing else is seems interesting enough at the, who's that? Elliot. Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. This guy seems like a Gary Oak to me, like my rival. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. That's it? That's all you're gonna say? I expected something different. Slightly disappointed, but that's okay. Alright, so we introduced ourselves to 21 out of 28 people. Who is this again? Alex, okay. There's Stardrop Saloon. So who's at the saloon? This one's Pam, right? Hey Gus, give me another round. Well, hello there, I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Stardrop Saloon. Please, relax and enjoy yourself. Hi, please relax and enjoy yourself. Hi, please relax and enjoy yourself. Okay, there's nothing else. You have nothing to say. Who's that? Is that Shane? Is that his name? Arcade! Ooh. Prairie King. Press space. Journey of the Prairie King. What am I supposed to do? WASD is move. Shoot. Oh god. And then space is item. Oh god! I'm dead. Oh. This is kind of fun. Oh, I can shoot diagonally. I didn't know that. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. All right, we're done here. Let's try this one. There's a skull-shaped keyhole. Buy a Joja Cola for 75 gold. No, thank you. Is that it? Looks like it. Alright. 22 out of 28 people greeted. Still a couple people left. This guy, this guy, this guy. This person, this person, this person. Alright. Who's that? I must have talked to this person already. 7:40 p.m. It is getting a little late, once again. Okay, tomorrow we shall go over there and check things out. But today, I kind of want to work on our farm a little. You know, we spent a whole day not doing anything on the farm. Maybe just spend the next hour or two sort of getting rid of all these weeds, all these bushes. I think that would be a good idea. Yeah, get rid of all this grass. There you go. Chop up some trees. Get rid of some rocks. Inventory full. Oh, that's not good. Let me sell some stuff. Let's not sell our tools though, that would be bad. So what's in here? Can I see? Okay. Wait, no. Last shipped item. So I've shipped it all off. Like this. What is that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Our energy's getting a little low, but it still seems we're okay. It is now 10 p.m. Maybe we'll work until 11. Okay, it's getting a little late. I can't really see anymore. Get all that fiber. Okay, so we've cleared up a pretty big area now. Let's sell this, 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 and this. And now let's go to bed. It is 10:50. Perfect. Go to sleep for the night? Yes. Alright, second of spring. We got some stuff from foraging. We got some stuff from fishing, mining. We got a total of 217 gold for the day. What does this mean? What's this button? Oh, we can expand it to see what we got. So coal was 15 gold each. Oyster, 40 gold. Anchovy, 30 gold. Foraging, the clam was 50 gold. Okay. And it's the next day. Third day of spring. Progress has been saved. And 6 a.m. full energy. We are gonna call it an episode here. It has been 50 minutes. Game seems fun. I'm excited to play some more, and we are definitely going to be playing some more. But that's it for this episode. Thank you everyone very much for watching. I hope you liked it. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. The like would be really great since it's the first episode of the series. It does help. If you can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/mnixplace for any updates on new episodes and live streams. Other than that, keep in touch, guys. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.